The police trust fund should be independent of the police and government bureaucracy, and trustees should make all the decisions to ensure efficiency. The Rule of Law and Accountability Advocacy Center gave this recommendation while briefing newsmen in Lagos. Destiny Momo has more.
On 24th June 2019, President Buhari signed the Nigerian Police Trust Fund Establishment Bill into law to provide funds for the training and retraining of personnel of the Nigerian Police Force, provide them with state-of-the-art security equipment to improve the general welfare of the personnel of the Nigerian Police Force, and enhance their preparedness, among others. Over time, concerns have been raised to some of the many barriers to the effective performance of the PTF. Convener of RULAC, Okechukwu Nwanguma, speaks more on the essence of the trust fund and what is needed to be done going forward.
We came here to do an assessment of the implementation of the Police Trust Fund 2 years after it was signed into law by the president, to find out how far they have been able to achieve the mandate of providing additional funding for the police in the absence of the adequate funds from the federal government.
The issue of structure has also been identified as making it impossible for the fund to operate. Some members of civil society present were quick to observe the challenge of indiscipline and the limit to how much the executive secretary can approve.
So they are good ones, they are good policemen. Not because there are bad eggs there, you know, we count all of them together, they are good policemen and women. And when you meet them, you fall in love with them. These men and women, to be frank with you, they suffer. Some of them don't have, you know, their salary is nothing to talk about. Some of them, when you get to their divisions, they don't have anything to work with.
Nwanguma also speaks on other bureaucratic bottlenecks.
When I talked about bureaucracy, I'm talking about, one, the structure of the police trust fund. First of all, you have different layers of authority, which includes the police. And it's not supposed to be so, because the police is a beneficiary organization. It ought to be aside, the trust fund is supposed to be aside of the police. Aside the board of trustees, you have an implementation committee. After that, the Act also gives the BOT the power to appoint other committees.
The Nigerian Police Trust Fund, in essence, seeks to achieve an overall improvement in the efficiency of the police force, including its auxiliary staff in Nigeria and abroad. Destiny Momo for Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.